Days after teasing its bezel-less display, Lenovo has now revealed that its upcoming smartphone will debut without featuring a notch cutout. This will apparently make the new Lenovo model a distinct option in the range of new Android handsets that come with a notch design to match the aesthetics of the iPhone X. Similarly, the absence of the notch on the Lenovo handset makes it a truly bezel-less phone. The smartphone, which is believed to be launched on June 14, is now confirmed to be called the Lenovo Z5. To recall, the last teaser had confirmed it would sport a 95% screen-to-body ratio. Lenovo Vice President Chang Cheng has posted a sketch on Weibo that seemingly previews the design of the upcoming smartphone. The sketch reveals that the handset would have come with neither a chin nor a notch. Instead, it will be an end-to-end screen on the front, making it a bezel-less smartphone. On the sides, the image released by the Lenovo executive shows some visible antenna lines that are likely to sit on a metal frame. It is unclear whether the back of the handset will come with a glass panel or sport a metal covering. However, the sketch does confirm the name to be Lenovo Z5. Featuring a bezel-less design means a lot, as it would be interesting to see that how the speculated Lenovo Z5 will accumulate the selfie camera, earpiece, and sensors, including the ambient light and proximity sensor. The company might use an acoustic ceramic earpiece speaker along with an ultrasonic proximity sensor that both Xiaomi deployed on its original Mi Mix in 2016. Alternatively, the handset could emanate sound directly from its display panel. Companies such as LG and Sharp already deployed such solutions in the past. For capturing selfies, we could presume that Lenovo would use a swivel camera, just like the Vivo Apex, which had a screen-to-body ratio of 91%. Things aren't all clear about the Lenovo Z5. However, the handset's existence is all but confirmed, as Cheng previously released its teaser and has now posted its sketch. He has also mentioned in the Weibo post that the new model will include 4 technological breakthroughs and 18 patented technologies. It appears that we need to wait until June 14 to see what Lenovo has to take on the competition. In the meantime, it is safe to say that some rumors, leaks, and teaser will emerge to detail the new development. Like, share and subscribe this channel for updated tech-related news.